adding to the long list of reasons why I hate 2020, somebody stole the front and back pages of my dictionary. Just goes from bad to worse. Hiccups.